So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yeah, in this one we are looking at Velocity Noodle, which I've been provided to take a look at. I want to thank you for that, looks quite interesting. 2D speed, fast-paced platformer, speedrunner type game. So yeah, should be interesting. All the information for the game is in the video description, as well as you can see there. Can't see it because I'm on my microphone. And also, as it says, most importantly, they like, comment, subscribe. And if you hit the notification bell, you'll be informed when we upload. So, as usual, I have turned the music down slightly. Doesn't quite feel it in my headphones at the moment, but it's probably not recording at the same volume. I usually got these up quite loud. Should be interesting. Should we go on with it? I think we should. Here we go. Right. So we've got to confirm that. Yes, you can take it to refresh it on your delivery training. The jump button to jump. What's the jump button? That time was awful, right? Dash one on the ground. Sprint, okay. It's a lot harder than it looks. No. Can I get up that way? I can, but I'll end up dying. Right, we're gonna get up there. See, the problem is to me, the controls feel the wrong way around. I keep forgetting the X button. Yeah. Well, this is... Oh, down and right. Yeah. Right and C against the wall, left and C to wall jump. Oh no, I've already figured that bit out. I want it. It's very addictive, this game. Well, now we got Z as well. Okay, we did a bit better there. Once we kind of figured out the bit. Yeah. Eh? I was wondering if there was an... Oh no, it's come back. Right, let's see if we can... See if I can at least get one decent time. No, we're nearly there. We finally got a trophy. So yeah, interesting little title, a lot of fun, a lot more difficult. I said my concern would be the controls. I would like to see it on the controller, but I'd also like to have seen, I'm probably like most gamers, I'm used to like my left hand doing the directions and my right hand, if anything, doing actions. So, you know, like, so that, so I would like to have seen an option to switch the controls around. To me, this is, it's like this thing, it's, most games are set up that way, but then when you have to do it, these sort of games, it makes it a little bit more difficult. But it's a really, really good game. I really definitely need to check it. The link is in the video description, along with links to Patreon and my Discord as well. But as I said, most importantly, like, comment, subscribe, go and check out the game, and I'll see you all in another video very soon.